this building is the modern art, the gallery of modern art. So, just crossing the road there, so. So this is Wellington. They always put this tracks going on top of it for some reason. So about your finger there, that's Wellington. So, for some bizarre reason, somebody always sticks a traffic cone on it. So as I say, the gallery of modern art. So let's do a bit of a panorama view. Wellington sort of got in the way, didn't they? It's got these pillows. So this is very near the Queen Street railway station. In fact, it's in Queen Street. So, and this is the entrance. So there's no entrance there. So, is it this one? Yeah. Hi. So it has two floors, a ground floor and a lower floor. Lower floor is the café and the library. There's a gift shop here. So, go upstairs. There's also a lift if you want to take the lift. Need a camera to pause on. So here we are, balcony one. 1990, Glasgow was a city of culture. So I've been there before, I never really actually couldn't really make out what was supposed to be going on, but that's a miniature of this building of Zoom. Is that a nice window there anyway? So the last time I was here, this is the only room I thought, well, it has something. So there it is, Andy Warhol's stewed can of condensed milk. I've said it before, I really can't work it out. The Gallery of Modern Art, that's this building, it's one of the inside. Mm. mean, there's a few people here. Maybe they come in for this food. That seems to be a little bit darker here. Well, there's no daylight anymore. See, my shadow seems to be from there. It's a little bit panoramic view, isn't it? I still got the TV wiped out, like that, like that, the width of that. You're going to pinch it, aren't you? So you get that flicker, I don't know. It's on these old TVs and what. This is a nice picture, this one. The advantage of this picture, it doesn't have any glass on it, so you don't get the reflection. I think my hand is the best picture of it. Weird. So I can either have to say this one thing, you can either love the place or hate it. So this is the Gallery of Modern Art. Let's go down here, so there's a couple of steps here. find this one more interesting. This is quite interesting. Maybe we'd have that on the way. Yeah. I presume this is the artist. Apparently this was done with a knife, but I'm sorry. Mixed media stuff, I don't know. Something to do with a knife, and maybe the photos of the person was done with a knife. Yeah. I don't know, or Thanos. Looks like someone's had a shit. I'm just laughing at my reflection. Well, this is quite a nice picture, this one. Someone crying. And so that's... what's it? Some sort of print. Inflatable foot. Collection of mugs. So that one is titled Domestic Bliss. There's a piece of shit there. China. So I was listening to a woman there, she said, oh, it's just detailed, it's a wonderful painting. I can't really understand that. Adult workshop for, sorry, artwork workshop for adult children and young people. So let's have a look up here and say it's Glasgow's Gallery of Modern Art. So if you want to come here, you can. So that looks like it. Right.
Yeah.
Is it closed up here, is it?
Yeah.
Is it closed, this part?
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, thanks. So it has a lift as well. So anyway, I'd just like to say thank you for watching. Please put a like there. And if you do like it, come here. If you don't like it, don't come here. So, could save you a journey, or maybe you would like to come here. Put a like and subscribe. Thank you.